formative assessments take place concurrently with summative assessments?
Yes. Summative assessments are quizzes and tests that evaluate how much someone has learned throughout the course and are generally given at the end of the course. Throughout the course, the teacher can give formative assessments to students that take place during the course, and these inform the students and the teacher as to what the student has mastered and what the student has not mastered, and so the teacher can make adjustments along the way.